By snapping, clicking, and connecting a series of interlocking injection molded blocks, MIT researchers have designed a new modular microfluidic device that can mix, sort, and pump fluids for various needs and applications. Looking for ways to make microfluidics modular by assigning a single operation to a single module or unit, the MIT team turned to LEGO bricks as the basis of their new design because of their precision and consistency. No matter where in the world LEGOs are found, they are guaranteed to line up and snap seamlessly and securely into place. Using micromilling, a well-established technique commonly used to drill extremely fine features into metals and other materials, the researchers can engineer each brick to have a particular pattern of channels to perform a specific task. Once the channels are drilled, additional modifications can be done by hand, and then a clear film is placed over the wall to seal it. Each brick can now be snapped together and taken apart to form modular microfluidic devices that perform various combinations and sequences of operations. Although this is a step in the right direction, the researchers note there are a couple of drawbacks to their method. For example, now they are only able to fabricate channels hundreds of microns wide, and some fluidic operations take place at the nanoscale, which is just too small to achieve using micromilling techniques. Also, as LEGO bricks are made from plastic, they likely cannot withstand exposure to certain chemical agents. Moving forward, the researchers plan to experiment with different coatings to make the bricks compatible with different fluids. They are also thinking about designing LEGO-like bricks made with other materials, like polymers, with higher temperature and chemical resistance. But for now, their method provides an accessible platform for prototyping modular microfluidic devices to be used to manipulate biological fluids and perform such tasks as sorting cells, mixing fluids, and filtering out molecules of interest.